This is the beach at Pakefield. It's enormous. I don't know what it gets like during the school holidays, but at this time of the year, well, quite frankly, it's quite quiet. There's not that many people about. It's a very broad, quite stony, but still sandy beach. And I think if you were a beach kind of person, you'd have a lovely time here. Really nice. You can just see all the sand cliffs that separate the land, and I guess probably in some parts they're probably eroding. They are near the Pontins Pakefield site. There's some beach or some cliff erosion going on there that's quite serious, but in general it's really nice. It looks pretty stable. There's some steps up ahead of me that look as if they've been there a few years, but there's also a building over there that looks as if it's coming closer and closer to the edge, so who knows if that'll go at some point. But it's an interesting place to be because it is quite wildish. It's quite open. I can see, I suppose, I don't know, a dozen, maybe two dozen people, something like that, whichever way I look in. Pretty nice, really. And it's nice to have that little distance from humanity.